So there's a breakthrough research that has happened in Canada. They've prepared a nasal spray, which they have named as Sanotize, and the major content in this nasal spray is nitric oxide. So what they did was, like, they sprayed this nitric oxide content into the nasal cavities of 100 COVID positive patients, and they found that all 100 recovered over a period of 4 to 5 days without any need for hospitalization. So imagine, very soon such a nasal spray is going to be there in the market, spray, and we will be relieved from COVID-19. But till the time this nasal spray comes in our market, till the time it is available in all the medical stores, there are many Indian ways, there are many regular ways of boosting nitric oxide in your body. Now, if you eat leafy vegetables like spinach or fenugreek or kale or lettuce, cabbage, arugula, so there are multiple green leafy vegetables. Moringa is there, and curry leaves are there. There are multiple leafy vegetables which you can consume. Those are rich in nitric oxide. Besides leafy vegetables, there are some nuts. So in case of nuts, there is definitely walnut has got a lot of nitric oxide packed inside them. So start having walnuts also every day. And if you soak few walnuts in the previous evening, consume those in the next day morning, nothing as good as that. Besides nitrous, besides walnut, there are fruits, citrus fruits. Grapefruit is one of them, oranges, lemon is there, and then Java plum, which is our Indian jamun, is there, strawberries are there. So they also have nitric oxide in them, and cacao powder. So if you get raw cacao powder from some grocery store or online, nothing as good as cacao powder. You can have cacao tea once or twice in a day. You can have dark chocolate also. It creates a lot of nitric oxide in our body. So now, besides this vegetables and nuts and cacao, the fruits, besides this, there are three more ways through which you can boost nitric oxide in your respiratory system, and this is through pranayama. So I would like to talk about two pranayam in this. One is Omkar. So humming is the way through which, now you can search in Google, how to boost nitric oxide by humming, or does humming boost nitric oxide in your body? So you will immediately see thousands of results there. Do your own research and then start doing this immediately. So in Omkar, what you have to do is, you take a deep breath, get your lungs filled up, and then slowly exhale. So half of your capacity to do Om, and then half of your capacity to just do humming. And those who cannot do Om at home for some restrictions, simply humming is more than enough. So just take a deep breath. That's it. You can take any posture you want. You can sit on the floor, you can stand and do humming. Now, besides this, there is Bhramari Pranayam. So I know dozens and dozens of my friends who do Bhramari Pranayam every day. None of them has been COVID positive till now. So definitely there is miracle in Bhramari Pranayam. Humming sound that you produce in Bhramari produces a lot of nitric oxide in your respiratory system, and that actually takes care of repelling out any kind of viruses or bacteria that go inside to damage your respiratory system. Now, how do you do Bhramari Pranayam? There are other videos available on YouTube. You can easily learn from those also. But I will quickly take you through. Now, the thumb goes inside the air. So there is an air lobe outside here. Press that air lobe inside and put your fingers like this. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Continue this for 40-50 seconds. Again, take a deep breath. Again, continue for whatever your capacity would be. In case of some people, they may be able to do this only for 10 to 15 seconds. So no problem. Slowly, once your lung capacity goes on increasing, you will be able to hold for a longer time, and then you will be able to do the humming for a much longer time. So besides this, Now, if you find this boring, because every day getting up and doing this in the morning and doing this in the evening, there is another way. If you can sing or if you like some song, just sing that song in humming sound. Do not sing it loudly, just humming. So like this. So throughout the day, like once in morning, in the afternoon, evening, you can just do humming of any of your favorite song. This is also good enough to produce nitric oxide in your respiratory system so that you can easily fight out any viruses or any bacteria that is going to damage your respiratory system. Please do this, and I believe that till the time sanitizer comes in the market, we all can fight out, we all can defeat this pandemic just by humming. Thank you.